Open your GK book from the 8th lesson number 32. Health is wealth. If your health is good, everything is with you. Understood, children? That's why we have to keep our health very fit and fine. So see, good health makes us active and strong. It keeps us fit. Given below are the tips to stay healthy and fit. Match these golden tips with the correct pictures. So here they shown pictures. So just you have to read the description and match the correct picture. So what is this first one? Exercise regularly. If you are doing the exercise daily, you must fit and strong. That's why where is the picture of exercise? This is a exercise of picture. So you have to match the first one to this. And drink clean water. You must drink clean water. You have to drink clean water. Aapko dikh raha hai idhar? Yes, he is drinking clean water. That's why you match this second option. Next, brush your teeth every day in the morning and night. At night you have to brush your teeth. Daily you are brushing your teeth only once or twice. Twice it is good for health. That's why daily morning and at night you must brush your teeth. Yes, here is brushing the teeth. You have to match this. And then sleep well at night. Raat mein aapko khoob sona chahiye. Aur mobile game khelte hue nahi baithna hai. You don't play mobile games. So you have to sleep well at night. This is a picture of sleep well at night. You have to match this. Use handkerchief when you sneeze or cough. आपको handkerchief हमेशा use करना चाहिए. Use handkerchief. Here he is used or not. So this is picture, this sentence. You have to match this. And wash your hands before and after meal. Meal बोले तो खाना खाने से पहले और खाना खाने के बाद. दो time आपको क्या करना चाहिए? Wash your hands. Well, with the hand wash. And then fast food like a burger, pizza and chowmein are junk foods. So they make us fat. You become very fat. That's why you avoid these junk foods. You don't eat. Understood? Only you must eat the healthy foods. Then you become a strong and fit. Next, let's shop. Shops you know na children, when you going to market, that time you observed. So see, look at the pictures of the things given below. Take the names of shops from where we get these things. Here are some the things are here. From where you are buying that things. Correct option ko aapko kya karna hai? Tick mark karna hai. So see, here, what we can see here? Books. Where you are buying the books? Yes, pharmacy mein leke aate hi kya? No. You are buying the books from the bookstore. So you have to tick the correct answer here. And second one. And then second one, what we can see in the picture? Milk. Milk aapko kahan se milta hai? Yes, you are getting the milk from the dairy. Dairy mein se aapko milta hai na? So you have to tick the correct answer. Bakery is wrong. And then what is this? Cake. Where are you buying the cake? From the bakery, not a florist. So here you have to do the tick mark. Bakery ko. Abhi aapko kya dikh rahe hai idhar? What is the picture of this? This is bouquet. Yes, bouquet. From where do you buy bouquet? Toy shop se lete hai kya? Florist lete hai. Flower shop में देख जाके देते ना. This is the correct answer, florist. And then fifth picture, what we can see here? Medicines. So where you buy the medicines? From the pharmacy. So this is the correct answer. You have to do the tick mark on here. Toy shop में आपको नहीं मिलेगा ये. Next, sixth picture, what is this? Television. From where do you buy the television? Electronic shop or a toy shop? Yes, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक शॉप में से हमको टेलीविजन मिलेगा. यू हैव टू डू द टिक मार्क हियर करेक्ट. एंड देन सेवन पिक्चर, what we can see here? Yes, these are all the sports equipments. From where to buy? Sports shops में आपको मिलेगा. These all the things we not getting in the pharmacy. We get in sports shop. So you have to do the tick mark here. And then last, what is this? Yes, these are the toys. We from where do you buy the toys? Yes, bookstore से लेते हैं? No, you buy toys from the toy shop. So you have to do the tick mark here. Correct. So what you have to do, children? This you have to homework complete and spellings all you learn and send your homework to me. Thank you.